The Mirai fuel cell vehicle runs on electricity generated by a chemical reaction between hydrogen and oxygen. Toyota's newly developed fuel cell stack provides world-class power performance with reduced size and weight. The new Toyota FC stack is compact enough to fit below the vehicle's floor, thereby lowering the center of gravity and in turn enhancing cornering performance. The Mirai is a brand new breed of car that combines sheer driving fun with truly remarkable eco performance. The fuel cell stack is composed of 370 cells. And each of these cells work to generate electricity to drive the motor. Hydrogen supplied to the cells have their electrons removed at the catalyst layer and become protons. Oxygen taken from the air bond with electrons and protons transferred through the electrolyte membrane to produce water. The flow of electrons released from this reaction becomes the electricity that drives the vehicle's motor. Compared with conventional fuel cell stacks, Toyota's new fuel cell stack features a catalyst with even higher reactivity and a thinner electrolyte membrane, bringing improved proton conductivity. The diffusion layer is also thinner and less dense, leading to enhanced diffusion. With these developments, electrode reaction was improved significantly. The new fuel cell stack utilizes the world's first 3D fine mesh flow field, which contributes to improved electricity generation performance. With conventional straight channel, some of the generated water can accumulate easily within the cells, inhibiting electricity generation. The 3D fine mesh flow field provides an even supply of air onto the surface of the cells while smoothly expelling the water resulting from electricity generation, thereby preventing water accumulation. The development of high-performance electrodes and the 3D fine mesh flow field has led to world-class electricity generation performance. The Mirai is not only remarkably environment-friendly thanks to its revolutionary fuel cell technology, it is also user-friendly and fun to drive.